Mr. Gelu said parties that have complied with the organic law on political parties and candidates and have MPs in parliament were eligible for the funding. He said the amount of money given to each party depends on the number of MPs they have in the parliament. Each MP is eligible for 10,000 kina. That means if a political party has one MP in parliament, will get only 10,000 kina, while another, which have two MPs, will get 20,000 kina, and so forth.
As per the organic law, the funding is 10,000 kina per member of parliament, as you all know. Under the revised organic law, we've decided to increase that funding to 20,000 kina per member of parliament, so you'll be getting more under the revised organic law. So I would encourage all of you to, you know, share that with your members in parliament, because the party basically would benefit from this funding.
However, he explained that parties that have no MPs in parliament are not eligible for the funding. Likewise, movement of MPs to and from parties will disqualify both parties unless the MP serves more than 6 months as a qualified party member.
The party that the member just left will not get any funding, and that party that that member has joined will not also get any funding, okay, until such time when that member qualifies for that 6 months.
Today, 7 political parties have received their party funding. Other 8 will receive theirs next week, while the 33 remaining parties are disqualified. Quinten Alomp, National MTV News.